Microchangers Bruticus. Let's do this. How's it going, YouTube? Mitch Santoni here with some more Creos. This is Microchangers Combiners Bruticus. Very happy to have this. This is the fourth and final of the, well, I guess the original first wave of these things, of the Combiner sets. And this set contains Swindle, Onslaught, Vortex, Decepticon, Brawl. This is the back and what they look like when they're out of the box. Now let's open this thing and prove it. Alright, so I built them all and put them in their little bot modes. And here is Vortex. Very awesome little Creon. I love Vortex. Now this is just basically the same as the Vortex that came with the, well, that Vortex single pack. So you can see the side by side there. This is the little Microchanger one. Just a little recolor. This is like almost like a G2 one, the other one was. But yeah, there's a side by side. Nothing really different here. Still awesome. Here is Swindle, and I think everybody loves Swindle, right? That's a cool little homage. Well, I'll give you the spin around. Not a whole heck of a lot going on, but it's very Swindle, especially right down to the purple eyes. Here it is, Decepticon Brawl with kind of a little smirk on his face. Didn't really think Brawl to be cocky, more of a just a brute, absolute maniac. I guess that's how I kind of envision my Brawl. But anyway, he's got some little tank tread arms, he's got a little pistol, and he's got a big old turret on his back. And here is Onslaught, the leader of the group. Very cool little blue and green scheme. I love the stickers there. It's harkening back, man. Just harkening back. Little double laser cannon there on his back, just like his G1 counterpart. Very cool, very cool. I like me some Onslaught. All right, here is Vortex, and he's probably the weakest of the bunch, I'd say. And he's still pretty cool because that he's got a working spinning little rotor here, and that's always nice. But basically, you just put his guns on backwards, add this little bit, and call him a helicopter. It's still just a dude laying down, but oh well, what are you going to do? Still cool. Now this I've taken quite a fancy to. I like this little Swindle. Looks like a little dune buggy of sorts with his little gun on the back. He's got little clear plastic, looks like glass of some sort. This is kind of a cool little Swindle. I like it. It works for me. And here's Brawl, and I kind of like it. Little tank. Tiny little Creo tank. I like that. He's got the tank treads on the bottom. He's got a little turret on the top. The turret will spin and rotate so you can aim high and blast away. That's Brawl. All right, now here is Onslaught, and I got to tell you that this here is my favorite alt mode of all of the sets. I think this is my favorite alt mode. It's just cool. Just a little six-wheeled truck. And that's neat. I mean, it's just, that's it. That's all it is. But for what it is, it just looks neat to me. And I think it's got the most pieces of any vehicle mode. And I think that's why it's one of the better ones. But yeah, I definitely like Onslaught. Here's one last little group shot before we form the mighty Bruticus. Here is the mighty Bruticus. I like it quite a bit. Just like I like the others, Bruticus doesn't disappoint either. This is a very cool little pocket-sized version, albeit a little bit fragile, of Bruticus. Complete with the little rotor up on the shoulder. So just like his brothers, he's got all the same articulation. Basically, he can move everywhere. His head spins, his waist spins, he's got ball joints here and there, pivots there and there and there and there. Everywhere you want this guy to move, he can. He's just really fragile, so I'm not going to do it because I tend to have just a big handful of Creo parts when I try. So we'll just pretend like he moved. Here's a little up-close shot of his face, and I'm thinking we need to get the rest of the collection out. So here's the full collection, people. We've got Devastator, Predaking, Bruticus, and Superion. That is awesome. That's how they're going to sit, just like that on my shelf, Love having these guys. These are absolute must-haves for a guy that loves combiners and a guy that loves Creo. Let me run down a couple size comparisons for you. There's a deluxe-class Bumblebee from Transformers Prime. Here he is with Creon Vortex. Of course, I've got to do the ultimate comparison and compare him to himself, G1 version of Bruticus on the right. So thanks for watching, people. This has been Mitch Santona. You've just seen the review for Creo Microchanger Bruticus, the Combaticons in little Creon form, and I love this set. Oh yeah, man. I like the alt modes the best on this set. I think those are one of the, if not the best, alt modes of all of the four sets. And I'm glad to complete and have all four sets. You can order all four sets below at the Big Bad Toy Store. Tell them Mitch Santona sent you. And pick a set or two of these up. You guys will not regret it, because these are awesome. Take care, guys. Arrivederci. I'll see you later with some more Transformers goodies.